too tired and too broke for that nonsense.
Pardon me. Watch what you're doing.
Vito says you're reliable.
When regrets up.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof. Ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Thank you.
Huh?
Time to die, asshole!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
for trouble? I know I heard something.
My phone got found.
Hey! Maybe he headed through there.
You just think you're hot!
Same story for the last damn week.
Hands off.
Drugs and booze are always going to be part of our lives. Which we're going to have to come together as a community.
Round on, boys.
As well as the pushes, the answers.
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
That does not bode well.
Light it and throw it, son!
Fire coming down! This boy is mine!
Hey, you, fuck off.
Better have something for me today. Better have
Suck a Greco.
Come on.
Making a working man's been
the same story.
Get out of here.
God damn it, you're fucking gone.
Is that a gun?
Okay, then.
Thank you.
something for me today.
Where are the guards?
Hey, boss, you got anything for me today?
Cocksucker Greco. Fucking making a working man wait.
Let's get show on the road.
Some of us want to work. For me today. They have something for me today.
I'll get the boys down here.
It's been the same story for the last damn week.
Shit's turned bad. Send everyone.
Run! They're right behind.
Drop my horse.
Kill one of our boys.
Need to reload.
Be feet, cocksucker.
Me.
Dipshit got himself dead.
Shit's turned bad! Send everyone!
In position! Let's do this!
Repeat abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Want to play another?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.